Jola Gunn is in the house tonight. I'm going to ask Joe if you'll come tonight and share with me. This is Jola Gunn of the Mighty Clouds of Joy. When you talk about praising your way through, it is this young man, after going through open heart surgery. How many? Three. Triple bypass. Not so long ago, and God gave him back his life. Give God some praise for him. Well, I come tonight to tell you, I don't care what it looks like, I don't care what it smells like, let me tell you something, nothing, somebody said nothing, nothing is too hard for God. There are no problems, there are no crises, there are no situations. God's got it all in control. I don't know whether you believe that tonight. He's got it all in control. You know he put that reassurance when I'm in my soul. Yeah, yeah. I come to tell somebody that God's got it in control. You ready?
God got it all in control. Hallelujah. God got it all in control. You know what? He put that reassurance way down in my soul. God got it all in control.
Joe, you know what I want you to say? I want you to say this to somebody tonight. It's gonna be all right in the morning. I believe you can say it.
It's gonna be all right in the morning. How many believe that?
It's going to be all right.